Hi everyone, with another Stellaris synthetic dawn video, and because I'm doing those episodes back to back, I'm kind of fresh with my mind, so I was really not talking a lot in the previous episode because I was frustrated about how the empires are turning out, and in the end I will probably start conquering the Boki Bloodborne. I will do in this episode actually. I'm thinking of boosting up my empire and go and 3v1 maybe 3v1 because well, the consequence, the dictate of Quavborg and in the Spooks Star Alliance, well, all of those I will take them 1v3, so let's see. If nothing different is happening in the scene, probably something like if those people are starting, probably there is the other option actually, because they are kind of bad, they are xenophobe and materialist. I should be a really good friend with them, but I'm not, and at the same time they are not friends with anyone, so actually I can manage to after Boki Bloodborne I assimilate them. But after I got rid of the Boki Bloodborne Empire, actually it's a really reliable option to go to the Jessinax regime and take all of those three worlds, because if I go and take those three worlds, I will cut off most of the galaxy right here for myself, and this will be a really good boost, and it will be in around the point that I will get the next essential perk. So I'm thinking of adapting supremacy to the max, and after that go with the other policies, other traditions. But the next ascension perk will be the +5 core system, so imperial prerogative. I decided on that because I'm playing really poorly. Like I could do a lot better if I start from scratch. Cruiser.
We have mastered a new technology.
So now you can see how speed the trade port. Now I can go to those two species and actually uplift them to something more reliable, and probably
situation log updated.
I can uplift them right now actually for 5,000. This is like 50 months. No, I'm not gonna do that. So we already have an ongoing
system survey complete.
Actually, I'm not gonna uplift either of those because it's way too costly for now, and I can do a lot more research for the same price. Save resource production. Okay, this is actually really interesting. And ED cost minus 15%. Okay. Cheaper war demands. Biolab, gene lab, gene clinic. I will get the really
system
poor
survey complete. Anomaly found.
The really poor research. So let me see. Anomaly. We briefly detected some unusual energy readings emanating from this planet. It might have been a glitch in the system, or it could be a sign of something more. Research. Also, you can see how they're trying to interrogate me at some point. And I don't like that. Yeah, they have the passive pact. I will not get the bait though. Okay. So those systems are really, really poor. Like four minerals, three minerals, one, three engineering. It's really poor. Okay. So this one is okay. This one is my, it's mine. Nope, it's not. Actually, I don't know why, but I can't find the mega creatures in the game. Like only probably in the black hole, only the void ward will spawn, and that's it. It's really hard in the bigger and bigger maps to find actually the really big monsters.
Construction complete. System and survey complete.
They managed to do a defensive pact. Okay. Let's see. Immigration treaty. Okay. Non-aggression pact. Okay. Okay, we know for this one. We know for this one. So the last step is actually when my engineering is done, like this with the robot, I will probably get the destroyer tech. That's the ultimate tech actually in the game. If we talk about the what? Uplift special project, okay, yes. Yes, okay, I will not uplift anyone for now.
Construction complete.
Okay, now we are ready. So, destroy destroyers. Actually, here a destroyer.
Construction complete.
Build stations.
Construction complete.
A magnetic reversal. Let's see. The magnetic field of some Deran to experience it in complete reversal while it was being observed by the ISS Diligent. This rare event has interchanged the position of the planet's magnetic pullers. Fortunately, it was all recorded by the sensor of our ship, providing our scientists with a lot of valuable data. So, physics research. Fleet order cancelled. Okay, interesting. Science ship. So now, as you can see, I'm almost out of planets to survey, so
construction complete.
After discovering all those systems right here and see if they are really good or not, I'm actually stuck, so I will use all my 5 scientists to actually boost all my 5.
We have mastered a new technology.
All my 5 planets and the research on those planets. So, Scion implants not removed. Oh, I don't fucking care about them. It's some primitive species, man. So now, army damage increase, ship build speed increase. Admiral level cap increased by 2, unit output increased by 10 per neighboring rival. Actually, this is better. Now, the ship build speed actually is better. Okay, let's start actually building more robots. And of course, actually the droid. And if I'm correct, the robot, the droid, yes, I have one crate template for them. So robot upkeep, it's let's see. So consumer goods, it's 0.5. They give a lot of minerals. Unity energy output is only 20% less. Society physics output, engineering output is 40%. So let's see if we can get something better here. So we have fortress, living metal, armored torpedoes, and the special. So the special resources. I'm thinking of getting the special resources done, all of them, so they will pop up one after another. And then if I got lucky, I can get the destroyer tech, so the level 6 spaceport, or I will be happy if I get the next level robots. So in the meanwhile, I'm thinking of actually upgrading them. So energy crates is bad, consumer goods cost is also bad, robot build speed is bad too, because I can queue up them in and don't worry about the how fast they are going to produce. Unity output is not relevant for now. In the next, it will be better. This is actually interesting. If I get the luxurious trait, then I can go with the minerals, food, because I'm using them for food too. But I will take all the traits left, so that's kind of bad. Happiness, governing ethics, loyal circuits, or robot build cost 20%. Unity output. No, that actually it's terrible. So I will get the minerals and I will use them only for that. Create a template. And I will.
Construction complete.
I have one droid for now, so cancel the droid. Build a droid with the mineral output, and probably in species tab. Yes, the droids. So now the robots will become droids, and I will. It will not require me to. Actually take me engineering research to upgrade them to the with the trait of the minerals. That was my intention, so yeah, nice. They will become from robots.
We have
droids.
Mastered a new,
yep,
technology.
Here there is. Now you can see in the science tabs I have only one robot, that is building, currently building, but it will upgrade to the droid really soon. And now you can see how I got a little bit of boost in minerals. Xenomorph army. This is actually really great, but I can get only 3. So it's interesting that I can recruit a giant beast to fight alongside with me, but there will be only 3 of them, so it's kind of meh. Unlocks army, Xenomorph army. Actually, let me see what kind of army I can do right now. Oh no, so, oh, actually they are not so great actually. Huh, interesting actually. I will get this one. And I don't like, but now the
anomaly found.
Oh, the researches start to take a lot of time actually, and that's kind of bad for me because I want to be in the most advanced technology in terms of technology empire in the galaxy. And as you can see, I'm only equivalent to the most powerful species. Okay, even those are superior to me. So, let's see what we found here. Efforts to map the surface of this planet will have identified a strange mountain formation in the southern hemisphere. It does not. It does not appear to have formed natural research.
Construction complete.
And as you can see now, my pops are lifted from the specimen that I took from the Fallen Empire. Mehazur continues.
System survey complete. Construction complete.
Okay, let's see. The sensor profile of a mind-sized vessel was briefly detected inside the upper atmosphere of this gas giant. Let's see what it is. You have 3 stars, so.
Construction complete.
Okay. They're doing the same thing, bro. This scientist. Survey this. A gigantic skeleton. What was previously thought as a sorted mountain in the southern hemisphere of Edasich 6 have been identified as the massive skeletal remain of a single colossal alien life form. The bones have been dated to 3.4 billion years old, but our scientists have ruled out that Edasich 6 could have supported life on that scale at any point of the planetary history. Science officer Camilla Solano has prepared a special research project to deal further info this mystery. Fascinating.
Situation log updated.
And actually I will start and research this immediately. Okay, but she is level 2 only, so it kinda sucks. Okay, she will probably get the level 3 from here, and I will get her back here and investigate.
System survey complete.
Okay, got a giant ship. So, active scans of Borgan 1 have picked up what appears to be a large ship deep inside the atmosphere of the Gajaj. Judging by the nearby debris, those have been several failed attempts to salvage this direct in the past. Any ship strong enough to withstand such crushing gravity must be a magnificent prize, and Science Officer Lucas Meyer has proposed a salvage project of our own. Bring it up, whatever it is. Yes!
Situation log updated.
We're gonna do that, bro! Level 3 scientist. You're level 3 scientist. You know what? You're going here. And bring that ships to life. And oh, actually I can go here. Wow. Okay, so how to do that then? Here. Okay. I have a perfect idea. I will go here.
Construction complete.
I will investigate this. I will take one construction ship, like this one.
Construction complete.
Bro, you're coming with me. You're going here. In the great adventure. Okay. I will go here, upgrade this, build this. And because we are 22 minutes into the game, I will go actually and equip on superior. I will build a lost set. War between those two. Perfect. So this will actually shatters the alliance between them. Yep. So he will have only the defensive pact with them. That's perfect. So now if I can declare war. Okay. Declare war. That's perfect. This is actually going perfectly to my plan, because they are actually fighting. That's perfect. Now I can actually okay.
The Xeno Empire has somehow deciphered our language.
I don't know if we have received a communication key. The first contact with the Commonwealth of Man. What? Another? Wow, they're massive, man. Commonwealth of Man. So there is a third empire. Wow. And I didn't talk with them. Okay, my bad. Sorry. I was excited. Okay, so now I will build a cruiser. I will buy destroyers. I will do 5 more corvettes. Actually, 5 more corvettes are like 24 by 5, it's 150. So 2 destroyers from each. And after all of this is complete, I will actually go and attack them. Okay.
We have mastered a new technology.
Okay. research. Robot modification point. That is interesting to have, but I will take the those. This one. I need to get all of the special resources under my grasp. Under my control, probably is the best, the better word.
System survey complete.
They are superior only. I don't know how to actually start a fight with them. This is the perfect opportunity for me to actually start and being like how to say it. Start being greedy and try to take something for myself, but so the main thing.
System survey complete.
We'll go up.
Anomaly found.
Station ship maintenance. Those are signs of activity by an ancient precursor civilization on this inhospitable rock. Let's see. Okay, in the mountain world. Molten world. So upgrade this. I will get. Okay, I will need to clean up this one. Use this one. Get this one to this. Here I will upgrade it. I will build this one. I need to check up how my colonies are doing, and I need to actually trade with people. So Kerbos, come here. I need to speak with you. I need a 1,000
special energy. Project complete.
Special project complete. In a mysterious display of engineering
construction
The team of under science officer Lucas Meyer has managed to gently raise the direct ship of Bar the Gun 1 to the gas giant upper atmosphere. Despite the age, the ancient cruiser is in remarkably good condition, and we have restored power to this its system. Now, no trace of the original crew remains, but we have brought over our own and commissioned the ship into the fleet. Excellent! Perfect! Let's see. So, it's with the lasers. That's interesting. Okay.
Construction complete.
With the lasers. Interesting. Okay, so it's almost the same. It had some strange unique weapon choices, but I will go merge them with my fleet, bro.
The Xeno Empire has somehow deciphered our language.
So okay, I know this one. We have received a communication from a previously unknown space faring empire that called themselves as Unified the Jail Colonies. Let's see. Unified the Jail Colonies. Had this heed this message, aliens. I represent the unified TGL colonists led by the illustrious Arch-Prophet G. Basim I. We rule our region of space under a divine mandate, and so long as you do not mock our faith in what possess for our culture, there may be a peace between us. Okay, bro. I will keep it for yourselves, man. I don't care about you. This is not interesting. And several of our abduction teams stationed on the observation post above the atoll we have apparently been using the thrusters of their shuttles to burn large circles and complex patterns into crop fields belonging to the primitive Avotari that are indigenous to the planet. Let's see. Interesting. The shuttle crew have been severely reprimanded for this prank, but the crop circles appear to have taken on some sort of religious significance for the natives. A new religion has formed based on those patterns, and it is gaining popularity among the Avotari at an alarming rate.
We have mastered a new technology.
Yay! We're pranking them so much, man. Okay. So we have now access to lasers, point defense, and okay. So the sensors are great, but it's tracking. And of course, a better computer for the ships, targeting systems and so on. So I'm not gonna take those two because yeah, it's a module, it's a good one, but it will cost me 5 energy for each ship, and I have to redo all the ship designs, so I'm kinda lazy, and I will take some points of the other technologies I need to get a grasp of point defense, the lasers and so on. I don't know if I said it like that, it's really appropriate actually. You've colony ship. The Persian remains of the ancient youth starship have been found in high orbit over Velderam 2, and initial analysis conducted by the ISS traveler indicate that the vessel may have served as a colony ship. Even cruiser-sized youth ships were typically crewed by only one or two individuals, given the immense size of their bodies. But this hulk has more than a dozen cryopods attached, each containing withering exoskeletons. From that must have been a youth colonist.
Situation log updated.
That's something new, and I will start researching it right away. Okay, I don't have the right scientist to do that. Bro, I need you here. Research this. And actually, I will start automatic exploration for this one, and this one automatic exploration. So I will not need, they will not need my help anymore. And this ship is actually going really well here.
Construction complete.
Yeah, you're equivalent to me, bro. And they are superior. So actually, I will take the bait. It's gonna be hard for me to go 1v2, but if I can crush one of the Empire's fleets, then it will become a lot easier for me, and because they have a lot of systems, I will get them to 100% surrender vote in a really quick manner. Our first probably every system, it will not give only 5, but actually 10 surrender points, if I'm correct, I don't know, but it's gonna be interesting. And let's see the anomaly. Our first fight of the Velderam 5 point towards more interesting discoveries to be made in the surface. Okay, go for it. In this frozen world. And now, as you can see, I'll actually go here in a good position, and with 7k fleet power, around 7k. I will commence the attack. Oh, actually, I will need some kind of army to go with it. So probably assault army. I'm thinking of a place where there is a free space, and I will build a combat planetary capital. Okay, so it's upgrading right now. Old explorer located in a remote part of the Velderam 5, the scientists learn of the ice traveler has found an out of place metallic tablet. It contains basic information about a distant system using illustrations and what appears to be a periodic table. Science Officer Sana Jomuk Bomu has been able to use the information to deduce the location and potential resources of this system. Interesting.
We have mastered a new technology.
Okay. Military station cost. Military station health. Corps of Engineering, that's interesting here. Cruiser Assembly Yard level, it's okay, but actually I will get the mass drivers. I will go full military mode from now on. I have the resources, I can back it up, so let's do it. And okay, yes, that's perfect. Clone Watts, actually I can do clone Watts right here. No.
Construction complete.
I will get the
construction complete
science.
Construction complete.
You are equivalent to me, huh? Nice to hear that. Inferior to me. Superior to me. Equivalent in army. So yeah. Well, I'm in a lot of maintenance issues, but that's not the point. The point is that
special product complete.
Now most of the remains of the direct youth colony ship that obtains well, the RAM 2 are in poor condition, but our archaeologists managed to recover the vessel sublight engines. The youth never breached the light barrier, depending instead of cryo technology and thousands year long natural lifespan to spread their empire across the stars. Interesting.
Construction complete.
Okay, automated. We'll go automated too. We'll go automated. Upgrade this. Wow. This was 6-1.
We have mastered a new technology.
I didn't do that. Wow, that's bad. So now I can get the shields level 3, if I'm correct. So I'll take it. Assist research is actually really cool right now, and I will take it. I will take the assist research because I will need it really soon for my scientists. And yeah, here it is, the battleship is ready. Actually the mining network level 3 is okay, so 70 months, this is like 4 years, even maybe 5 years. So until, okay, 5 years a lot. I will probably get the mining network, and if I roll again the battleship stacks and the spaceport level 6, I will go with it. Yes, like that, because the battleships will cost a lot. Or maybe I will go right now. I will go right now with those.
Construction complete.
I will be the first actually to build a battleship, so it's gonna be interesting. And I will mass produce them because all of my 5 systems will go level 6 spaceport in an instant, and then I will try to mass produce them. And now I will start an attack. I will save for reasons. And let's see what we can do about that. So we will find the, okay, why my caps are on far rim. So there is a two planets right here. So I will get I don't know what that mean. Seat the ownership of Gem Carnal. Remove the coin and Gem Car. Aha. I'll take it for myself. Now, so I'll take this one. Ah, okay. That's interesting. I'm really interested about this. So I can cleanse, remove this clone from the Will Siva. So I will purge them. If that's the case, that's awesome. It's a tropical world. I can do something really interesting, because there are tropical worlds. I'm thinking of building. I'll put them in a sector, but I will dismiss this one. So, let me see how we're gonna do that. Declare war. This one will remove the colony. Bahrim, this I will take this colony, see the ownership. So I will take it. The other, the upper pain, I will take control of this one. I will make them. Okay, I will Kavzek. So I will make them remove the colony from here. If the planet becomes inhabited with this, it's gonna be awesome. Edemar is an ocean world. 8. This one is a really small size. This one is 15 size. Surface. Wow, this is actually awesome. 23. Well, they have the insane difficulty modifier, but yeah. So I will let them have only this one, this planet. I will take control only of this and this one, and all others I will purge the others. So Tundra Edo, remove this colony. Up Paris, up far. Take control of this one. Up Kavzek. I will remove it. It will cost a little bit more, but I'm okay with that. Parim. Take the ownership. Egg. Larvis, egg larvis. I'll seize control over this. Eblic. I will remove it. I want to see what will happen with this and. I will take Cornefo. Okay, remove, but it takes 20. It's Alpine World actually. I'll seize control over it. I don't know why the bug is here, but look at that, it's a pin world. So okay. Invite attackers, can I invite? Yes, I can invite attackers. Like this one? No, they will not. Go fuck out of here. So I'm ready. I took the.
We have declared war on the wretched Xenos.
Yeah, finally, man. some action. Okay. I'm gonna build a salt army for now in every planet. I will try to
system survey complete.
To think about, okay, I will need to upgrade this first here. Okay, this one no. Not this one. Well, I need to upgrade this first. So I will go only with the salt army I have. Robotic. Probably I will go with robotic army in the second run. And now declare war. We see, okay, let's see, time out, 45 days. Vivisandia cartel wishes to declare war against the Genax regime. And they invite me to... Vote yes, vote no. Injects us. Let's see what, which empire is this. Oh, against this empire. Interesting. I will get in a lot of trouble actually fighting them. But let's see what they will give me for me. So they will give me seat over 4 core systems. Holy shit. Which one? Okay, I will save the game right now again, and actually I will try and take this fight too. It's gonna be awesome, cause why not? Okay, so Droko system. So it will give me this one. Oh no, not this one. Okay. This one will give it will give me this one. And this one. This one. And this one. Oh, perfect. Actually perfect. I vote yes. Only I will save the game first. Save the game? Save the game. So I have 2 saves right now. And I vote yes.
No mongrels have declared war on each other.
Because they will fight first against them, if I'm correct. So they have 12,000 fleet power. Let me see how they are superior with 12,000 fleet power. And they have superior power. So one I'm not able to beat them one on one equivalent, so those people don't have a lot of army. It's like, and they're with lasers on level 3. Let me see. I need to see what kind. Oh, level 4 lasers. So they actually have a really good lasers. Okay, so I'm not obligated to go here. I will go in every planet and actually search for spaceports that actually in construction of everything and something. And
we have mastered a new technology
in destroying it. Okay, Xen army. Nice, perfect. Terraforming, that's interesting. Growth speed. Gen modification points. I will get the terraforming first, and then I will go back and try to deal with the war declaration. Yeah, they offered me. Okay, perfect. What you're gonna do, boy? What you're gonna do? I will still start and produce a cruiser in every spaceport. Oops, not construction cruiser. Okay, so now I have a grasp of what kind of people I'm getting against. So ignore 50% armor and shields. So is this only the only firepower they have? Okay, 5k fleet. So this is the entire enemy army. Okay, so I should have builded more armor. And I will try to pick the fight of those corvettes first, then actually attack with those. Let's see how much damage they will go. They will deal to me. They will do nothing to me. Holy shit, that's interesting. I have to go to the Kerbals and actually talk about more energy. Well, actually, when my ships are out in the open, it's minus 33. That's actually really great, given the fact that I'm in almost twice the naval capacity.
Construction complete.
And they have, you're getting in the war. Oh, they're equivalent to us, so they are smashed. Holy shit. The game just became interesting. The game just became interesting, man. Oh, man. Okay. You are not going anywhere. Haha. Perfect. Now.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Encounter in Sirius. We have encountered some form of alien in Sirius. Let's see. I will research it right away because I will get the influence points about for this. And yeah, army. Okay, we're in the 1 hour mark, so in the next episode we'll see what how the war will progress. Is it going to be in our favor or another, or their favor? Embark all. Embark all. Let's take the fleet. Merge them all. Actually, go right here. Yeah, perfect.
The Xeno Empire has somehow deciphered our language.
So, first contact with the Union of the Quep Reptilian Planets. I speak the High Commissioner Blueweed, Blueweed, and the wealthy elite of the Union of Reptilian Planets. Your alien ways are objectionable to us, but perhaps we can still engage in a limited trade, assuming your inferior civilization produces anything in value. Fuck you, man! I don't give a shit about you. So if I'm correct, there, here they are. Would they like us? No, actually. Nothing changed. Interesting. Okay, they only closed their borders with us. Mutual threats, some authority, xenophobia equals borders. What the hell? They're actually kind of friendly. Okay, now I'm gonna go here and destroy the. Okay, where are they going, man?
We have mastered a new technology.
Wow, they're actually expanding their borders. Interesting. Improved research is now twice as effective. Oh, that's interesting. Warp drive. Okay, I will get this one. I have a missing strike. What? I have a missing ships. What? Okay, so thank you for watching and see you in the next one.